Good afternoon. I'm Rachel Lundberg in for Jamie Langley today. Thanks for joining us. New at noon, a homicide investigation is happening right now in McCalla. The Jefferson County Sheriff's Office says Bessemer police first received a tip that the victim had been murdered. Investigators found the body behind a vacant home on Springer Road in McCalla. Deputies are still working to make a positive identification. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers or the Sheriff's Office.